The Lost Planet.
Dad, what is it?
I've just completed my computations. At this time tomorrow, the Earth will be one flaming white inferno.
What happened? That's not our show. Where's that picture coming from? What is it? We were cut off.
I've locked into something in space. A pulsar or a satellite. Can you read me? They're answering, but I don't recognize the language.
Willie, what's that?
We have a visitor.
A real alien!
Okay.
Wait, why am I a puppet? No.
E.T. was a movie. This is
truly amazing. After all those years of wondering and hoping that it might be possible to contact alien life, to have this happen, it's the fulfillment of a lifelong dream.
An alien being has come to live with us.
Hello, read my lips.
I want to do everything you do. You're my idol.
Born in the USA.
Count me in. Too dramatic?
It is a military man.
I'm Darnell Valentine with the Alien Task Force.
NASA scientists have discovered an Earth-like planet 600 light years away.
To tell you the truth, I'd feel even better if she lived another 6 light years away.
Okay, if there's life form on this planet, what do you guys think it looks like?
I am from the planet that you know as Kepler-22B.
And then we could eat their cat. You calling me a liar?
Are we alone? Scientifically, the odds are pretty good that we are not alone. What would the sign of a technically sophisticated alien culture look like? It could look something like this. Not too logical, is it? But that's exactly the type of reasoning that's plagued Dr. Jill Tarter for years.